Hi, Laura, take me, Jen.
Hi, Laura, take me, Jen.
To be my wedded husband.
My wedded husband.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
Sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Until death do us part.
Until death do us part.
According to God's holy order.
According to God's holy order.
There unto I place me, my. What token of your devotion do you offer your beloved? Shall we pray? Bless, O Lord, the giving of these rings, that they who wear them may abide in peace. And continue in thy favor. Through Jesus Christ our Lord, we pray. Amen. Jazz, I'm placing this ring on Mars. In token of pledge, in token of pledge, of our constant faith, for constant faith, and abiding love, from abiding love. With this ring, I be wed, in the name of the Father, in the name of the Father, and of the Son. This ring on Jazz's finger. In token and pledge.
In token and pledge.
Of our constant faith.
Of our constant faith.
And abiding love.
And abiding love.
With this ring.
With this ring.
I do pray. In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
And of the Son.
Amen. Now, join both hands for a meditation. Jazz and Laura have taken it together in holy wedlock, and have witnessed the same before God and this covenant. And thereunto have pledged their faith, each to the other, and have declared the same by joining hands and by giving and receiving rings. I pronounce that they are husband and wife together, in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Those whom God hath joined together, let no one. You will join me in prayer again. O eternal God, creator and preserver of all, giver of all spiritual grace, and author of everlasting life, send thy blessing upon this man and this woman, whom we bless in thy name, that they may surely perform and keep the vow and covenant between them made, that they ever remain in perfect love and peace together. And live according to thy laws. Look graciously upon them, that they may love, honor, and cherish each other, and live together in faithfulness and patience, and wisdom, and true godliness. That their home may be a haven of blessing, and a place of peace. In Jesus Christ our Lord, we pray. Amen. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. May he preserve and keep you, and the Lord so graciously with his favor look upon you, so fill you with all spiritual benediction and love, that you may live together in this life, that in the world to come, you have life everlasting. In Jesus Christ. It gives me great pride and pleasure to introduce you to Jazz and Laura as husband and wife from the very first time I met them. Thank you.